الركن الثاني من أركان الإيمان.
The second pillar of the pillars of إيمان.
الإيمان بالملائكة.
To believe in the angels.
كيف نؤمن بالملائكة؟
How do we believe in the angels?
نؤمن بأنهم عالم غيب غابوا عنا لا نراهم.
That we believe they are from the world of the unseen and we do not see them.
خلقهم الله من نور.
That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created them from light.
يطيعون الله ولا يعصونه.
They obey Allah and they do not disobey Allah.
لهم أرواح.
They have souls.
وأجساد.
أجساد. أجساد. And they have bodies.
أي نعم. وعقول.
And they have rational brains.
وقلوب.
And they have hearts.
نؤمن بجميع الملائكة عليهم السلام.
We believe in all of the angels, may peace be upon them.
وبما علمنا الله سبحانه وتعالى من أسمائهم.
And that which Allah has taught us regarding their names.
وصفاتهم.
And their characteristics.
وأعمالهم.
And their actions.
والأخبار التي جاءت عنهم الله أعلم.
And the news that has come regarding them.